What up guys, Chris Fitness here. I have done a workout, just to remind you, I have done a workout for beginners, bodyweight workout for beginners. Just check the link in the biography. Today's workout is for advanced workouts, advanced level one. I've got a program of three levels, advanced level one, advanced level two, and advanced level three. So please do subscribe to my channel so you get to see the next level. The level three is the craziest one. In case you think you are tough enough, just keep up, okay? So I'll suggest or request, in case you have never worked out before, you have never worked out before, English, okay? Or you have done, you have taken a long break, just please try to check with my previous video, the beginner one, use it and then come to this one. But then how to go with them? We have the same thing, just five workouts, but this time we're going to make it a little tricky. So we have burpees, the normal burpees. We have jumping squats. We have push-ups. We have jumping lunges. And we have single leg jumping jacks. Maybe you have never seen how to single leg jumping jacks. You're going to see right here. And how to go with them? We just have four rounds. For the first round, we have 20 reps of them. So which means we have 20 burpees, then 20 squats, then 20 push-ups, then 20 lunges, and then 20 single leg jumping jacks. After one round, you can take 30 second rest, that's all. And then repeat for the second round where we have 15 reps. So it's gonna be 15 burpees, 15 squats, 15 push-ups, 15 lunges, and 15 jumping jacks. And then 10 reps for the third round, we have now 10 reps, and the last round is gonna be for 5 reps. So which means 5 burpees, 5 squats, 5 push-ups, 5 lunges, and then 5 jumping jacks. And that's all. So after every round, you have only 30 second rest. And after every different variations, like between burpees and squats, you only have 15 second rest, that's all. And we keep pushing. As you can see, I just finished my first round, which is about 20 reps. of each workout, each exercise. So now I just have to take 30 second rest. Try to take maximum 30 second rest and then get back to the next round, which is the second round. Consists of 15 reps only. So 15 burpees, 15 squats, 15 jumping squats, 15 push-ups, 15 jumping lunges, 15 jumping single leg jumping jacks, and then take again 30 second rest and go to the next round. Please do not stop it. Keep pushing. It's not that difficult. Just try to cross little bar, the other side of your comfort zone. Just go a little more farther. You'll do it. If you like this video, please press the thumbs up, press the like button, share it to everyone, and please, more than that, do subscribe to my channel. I'm gonna push and show the next workout, advanced level 2. So please subscribe, and good stuffs are coming up. Really good workouts are coming up. So please do subscribe, do share this video. And in case you would want me to do any type of video, any kind of thing you want related to fitness or workout, drop them in the comments below. If you have any questions, just drop them in the comment. I shall answer them in the format of anything, video or whatever, or DM me. So cheers, guys. Yeah, my heart is pumping too high because I was jumping around like crazy. It was also my workout today. So cheers, Chris Fitness here again. Bye.